This shit is not fair. They couldn't look at me in the eye. 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 This shit is not fair. 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 They couldn't look at me in the eye. They couldn't look at me in the eye. They couldn't look at me in the eye. Flicker, I ain't coming down. They just love what they do, they like. They don't know what it's like for the world. They don't know what it's like to destroy it. They don't know what it's like to be I. They don't know what it's like to be I. They wanna fuck up all your life now. They don't got nothing on their own. They wanna prove us something about their ego. We wanna nothing about their street us. They deceive us. Yeah, made it work quick, they believe us. Yeah, but they already know, they don't see that. Yeah, and our success more than we do. Yeah, more than we do.
See away to me, hand the weapon, I'm guessing his hands were just enough for me. There's no question, I'm guessing he laughs just at the sight of me. I'll be lost. I remember I had broke him that day. Tangled all my misery, told myself to be better, no clue what there was next to me. Only there was people walking, talking in the distance. I was dressed for winter weather, but the sun rays were kissing me. I was lost. There he was, his presence was alarming. As he approached, it was casual, we talked about self-harming. Tell me, kid, you shouldn't be walking on your own. He smiled and laughed and pat my back. He asked, how far are you from home? I said, maybe 30 minutes. His frequency distorted quick. I seen it in his image. I should've run right fucking there.
Never.